also for this one. It's actually three separate necklaces. At first, I thought that they were connected, but if you wanted to wear the three of them separate, you totally could. But it does look really cool to have the three-layered look.